Now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
In an effort to better serve the needs of service members and their families, the Defense Department has sent 600,000 customer satisfaction surveys to military installations worldwide. The information gathered in the survey will be used to boost morale, welfare, and recreation programs. The survey is the first of its kind to collect feedback from all of the services, including the National Guard and Reserves.
Your opinion counts. We were able to use the last survey to really pinpoint that our fitness centers were an area of concern for our family members and the service members. So we focused on that in terms of improvement across the force, and we plan to do the same thing with this survey. So your opinion does count.
Now, the survey includes about 135 questions, and the responses will be completely anonymous and confidential.